What's going on? Dermot, what the hell is going on with him?
He was nervous the whole way here. I chalked it up to him just being eccentric.
There's a lot of miles between eccentric and murderous.
Let's think about this. You saw Dumet take off.
So maybe he found out there was a killer and bugged out?
Maybe. Or perhaps the man we met wasn't actually Dumet.
And the dude in the mask is?
That contraption, that's a hell of a lot to set up. That was...
Motherfucker!
What?
Brick wall. Keep going.
Just like Holmes.
I know, I don't want to think about it.
Trying to map this in my head, but I think Erin's room has been completely cut off.
Jesus, Charlie. Why is he messing with her?
Because she's the...
Oh, what the fuck?
Is that a kid?
Oh, good. You hear good kid voice, too. I was worried I was finally snapping.
Where's it coming from?
Charlie, come here. Let's get this open.
We're in a bloody nesting doll.
What?
A Russian nesting doll. You know? A doll in a doll in a doll.
Are you losing your shit? Because I don't need that right now.
We're locked in a kitchen, trapped in a hotel, stranded on an island. Even if we get out of this room...
How do we get out of the hotel?
Exactly. Or off the island.
Maybe we just focus on one thing at a time. This room first.
You're right, of course.
It's freezing. Natalie Morello. Oh, are you... Fuck! Holy shit.
It's a fucking body.
You think? Meet the last party that visited this hotel.
You don't know that. Maybe it... Fuck. You're probably right.
Charlie, I found a way out, maybe. Look, this one swings out. We can probably force it easier than the others.
Stand back. That's not what I was expecting.
Ah, Amy! Ah!
Charlie?
I know somebody was in there.
I can't breathe.
Thank you.
They gotta hear this. Wait. Guys? Hello? Hey! Charlie? Mark? Jamie? Come on, come on. Stop being such a damn wimp. Treatment for what? What the hell? Well, fuck you, Jamie. Jesus! Charlie!
Whole carton this time. You trying to get on my good side or something? Yeah, I think I'll save it. What, no questions? What's going on with you, Monday? Oh, you seem different. I see that glimmer in your eye, you little devil. I can keep secrets, man. We all have them. That prosecutor is trying to get numbers out of me. You know that? Of course you know that. Numbers. They got Holmes for 27. But we know he was closer to 200, right? Can you imagine that? I wish I'd had the time to try and beat that. Sure, they know about those nice realtor ladies. They got families, after all. But the numbers the DA is asking me about? I think he knows there's some people out there, rejects, misfits, the kind of people that when you see them coming, you look the other way. Does anyone notice if they go missing? My father always told me to leave my mark on the world. I never knew what he meant by that. Not until I watched that first girl bleed out. I call it art. That's my signature on society. It's not murder. It's an aesthetic response to what this world has made me. Ask people to list serial killers, and they'll drop 5, 10 on you before they can think of any more. Ask them to name the detectives that caught those killers. No one is going to say a damn thing. No one knows. No one cares. No one makes movies about them. No one puts their faces on t-shirts. No one gives a shit. I've left my mark on the world. Have you?
Hello?
Jamie?
Aaron? You there?
Hello?
Can you hear me?
What is happening? What?
You're not safe, Aaron.
How are...
You have to listen to me. Do exactly as I say. Baron, hello?
Jamie! Jamie?
Aaron? You there?
Hello?
Can you hear me?
What is happening? What?
You're not safe, Aaron.
How
you
are...
You have to listen to me. Do exactly as I say.
Jamie, what is going on? Where are you? I don't...
Just listen. Listen. There's a cupboard in there. You have to get inside right now.
What are you talking about?
Just hide, Aaron.
Why are you telling me this? What's happening?
Aaron, now. Just trust me, okay?
Charlie?
Jamie? Hello?
Where the hell are they?
Hopefully somewhere safe, wondering where the hell we are.
Okay, check this out.
What is going on? Are we locked in here?
Looks like it, yeah.
Wait. Shh.
What?
Shh. You hear that?
Is that them?
Where's it coming from?
Somebody's in the restaurant.
What's the plan, Charlie? You end up dead.
I'd like to toast all of you. Really? I know that I'm the butt of your jokes, and that's just my cross to bear as the patriarch of our little family. Mark and Jamie, the two of you do the work of a team of 10. And Kate, despite our bickering, you are the heart of this show.
What the fuck is this?
Mark, what are you doing? Just stay back from it.
Relax. So, it's a bunch of mannequins dressed like us. Weird? Yes. Cause to lose your shit? No. Okay, this is fucked up. What the hell is going on? Jesus. It looks just like him. No way somebody just threw these together in the last couple of hours.
You hear that?
Footsteps.
And they're getting closer.
Oh, shit.
Jamie. What's going on?
Sorry, I thought...
Jesus. What are those things?
Oh, my God. When that wall shut, I'm just glad you're okay.
Demet killed his groundskeeper.
What?
Right in front of us.
Demet?
It's a setup. He was wearing a mask, and I know how that sounds, but I'm not joking, and now he's after Aaron, so we need to move.
Wait, hang on. Where's Charlie?
I don't know. We got separated.
No way this is happening.
You know, so when our bodies wash up on the other side...
Are you fucking kidding me?
Bodies dead.
Jesus, dead. Shut
bodies
it up!
Bodies dead. Dead.
What was that?
This... It's fake. A prop, or from an animal or something. It has to be.
No, 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 no way.
Oh! Oh, it's real! It's fucking real! I told you, this was all too much!
Let's get out of here. It's locked. What's going on?
The door I came through is locked too.
Demet! You wanna play around?
Get out here. Right now. Let's fucking play! Jamie! Hello! Jamie! I'm okay!
Oh, shit! Condo number two. I'm assuming you've read my report on the first one? Similar MO, unidentified male with multiple stab wounds. Looking at the lower abdomen, the wounds are consistent with those of the first victim. The shape of the entry wound suggests it's a strong probability that this is the same murder weapon. Looks like we've got a souvenir hunter here. This time the left ear has been severed. Clean incision. Probably a scalpel or a razor blade. Very tidy. Nice job, actually. Very little bleeding. The deceased had probably been dead for 30 to 40 minutes when this was done. This differs from the earlier MO. If you remember, that John Doe was still alive when the teeth were removed. That would have created a lot of noise and mess. This guy is learning.
Trapped here, eh? Well, if I get out, I'll send someone back for you.
Thank you. Praise the Lord.
What's he doing?
Things are starting to heat up for our friends. Charlie's goose may be cooked. And that's one in the eye for Erin, eh? Sorry, is that too soon? Mark and Kate clearly want to be truthful with each other, but it turns out that Kate has been hiding something from Mark, maybe even trying to hide it from herself. And how do we feel about Mr. Dumet's lovely animatronics? I think they're rather clever. Some of them look very realistic. I wonder where he sources the parts. It would only be fair at this stage to offer up a little hint to even the odds. What do you think? Let's take some inspiration from the works of Sir Arthur Conan Doyle. Apparently, our friend Herman Mudgett was so enamored with Sherlock Holmes that he borrowed his surname. Here. He has a brain of the first order. He sits motionless like a spider in the center of its web. But that web has 1,000 radiations, and he knows well every quiver of each of them. I hope that helps. Better get back to things. Best of luck.
I could have saved him.
It's Aaron.
No way.
Damn it.
It's another trap.
It's the only way out of here. So we're going to find out.
Is this a good idea?
I don't see any other options. Where the hell are we?
Columbus Spa.
This is Laura at reception.
What the hell?
The Columbus Spa is now open for guests. We treat each and every one of our guests like a real work of art.
Son of a bitch. He's watching us.
Keep looking around.
There must be something useful around here.
This way?
Can all visitors for the couple's treatments please gather by the lobby doors in reception?
Mark? Give me a hand. I think we can bust through this thing.
Three, two, one, go! Okay?
What happened?
We'll get back to you. Stay there.
Just hurry!
Hurt.
What? This wasn't in the script. I...
Stay close.
Obviously. What the fuck just happened? No point just standing around.
There's gotta be a way through. There must be a way out.
Mark, give me a hand moving this shit. Mark, here. Let's move the desk.
Hello? Mark? Jamie?
Here.
Kate.
We're okay.
We're okay.
Thank God. We found a key. Let's get out of here.
Hear that?
This way. I've had enough of this shit. What the hell is going on?
Well, Dumet offered a unique H.H. Holmes experience, and Charlie couldn't resist.
Can you see him? Guys, over here. Holy shit.
Is this?
We don't know what it is.
I'll watch the door. You guys look around.
What the fuck is this? Jesus! That smell. My God. This is hers. Shit. Here! I found her!
Jamie, wait.
What did he do to her? so, so sorry.
Don't fucking touch me. Don't start pretending like you give a shit now.
Let's focus on getting the hell out of here. You two can fight later.
We need a plan. Forget his games, traps, all that bullshit. Think about the killers we've covered. There's always a weakness.
You suggesting we invite him to tea and psychoanalyze?
I'm suggesting we use our heads.
We can make guesses all day, but if we die here, it won't matter. I'm not playing detective, I just want to survive.
Playing detective is how we survive. We play his games, we'll lose. We need to outthink him.
He's trying to pick us off one at a time. We need to stick together.
Hang on.
He could be listening to us right now.
Where should we go?
Back to the ferry.
It left, remember?
It's on a line. Maybe we could reel it in.
Maybe isn't good enough.
The lighthouse. Maybe we can signal for help. There's police boats patrolling the lakes, right?
All the way out here?
Lighthouses are meant to be seen for miles.
Are you shooting any of us? No one is going to believe it without proof.
You want me to record him trying to kill us?
And the bodies? For the cops.
Hear that? The walls are moving again.
Kate, hang on. We need to stay close.
Shit! Kate! Hang on!
Fuck.
72, 93. Thank you.
Yo! I'm not some fucking lab rat here for your amusement. So now what? Here we go. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, what the hell? Mark!
You want to know what it means to be a killer? You ever been to the art museum downtown? They got this painting by a guy, I forget his name, famous painter. He did portraits of slaughtered cows hanging on hooks. You take a normal person to a slaughterhouse, and they will puke their guts out. You make it into a painting, and suddenly it's art. There's no difference between the two. Not really. Don't look at me like that. You know I'm right. You get it. I know you get it. You got to do something that matters. Make people feel something they've never felt before. Shatter the illusion that any of us are really in control. Think of the most profound thing you've ever done. The most beautiful thing you've ever created. And I promise you, it's nothing compared to watching the life bleed out of someone. To see the fear in their eyes. To feel them pawing at you for release. To hear them pleading, begging. That moment when someone realizes they are at their end. That's when you feel it. That's true art. That's what you have to be. An artist. A sculptor. An architect. I see the gleam in your eye, Agent Monday. You're not fooling me. Look! Ah. Look at you now, huh? Am I gonna be your first? Well, come on then, huh? I'm right here. This room is soundproof. You don't even have to wait for a plane to fly overhead. Feel good, huh? But the blade makes for such a prettier picture. You've got potential, Agent Monday. If you truly want to be an artist,